This next, what were we calling them, piece, features once again the dynamically subtle fingers of John Paul Jones. It's becoming quite, next to Liberace, he's getting quite a name in the keyboard world. This is a thing, seriously, called No Quarter.